sponsor line.
She fucked that line up.
She's good now, though.